So, we have writer's block. We're trying to brainstorm some ideas, but nothing's coming to us. Let's use GPT-4 to help us out. I'm in the GPT-4 console, and I'm trying to plan an ice cream fundraiser for a charity. Let's go ahead and type in a prompt. I'm going to type in, brainstorm 5 ice cream fundraiser ideas. I'm going to hit enter. Now GPT-4 is going to provide us with some ideas. There we go. We have 5 ideas. So this looks pretty interesting. I particularly like the ice cream flavor competition. But let's say, can you give me 3 ideas that don't require too much prep? Because this seems a little bit complicated. So let's type that out. Can you give me 3 ideas that don't require much prep? Okay, I like these ideas. I particularly like the ice cream coupon book. Let's prompt GPT-4 to see what are some fun illustrations we can put in this coupon book. So let's type that out. Hit enter. Okay, these are some great ideas. Now, let's make this actionable by writing an email that we can send out to our guests. I'm going to paste this prompt in. Write me an email about our coupon ice cream. Our goal is to sell 100 coupon books for 5 local ice cream stores through a fundraiser called Cool Cones for a Cause. Let's hit enter. And there we go. We have an email. This is how we went from having writer's block about this fundraiser to generating an email that we can now send out, all by the power of GPT-4.